tried mercenary work? Might suit you.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Never should have come here.
I'll rip it out.
never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Thank you. Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? Anything else?
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormkeep wants to see them.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself. Skyrim is the birthplace of humanity. The birthplace of honor. And those snowbacked Imperials renounced both when they laid down before the Thalmor. Worse still, to pay for the privilege to keep his throne, the Emperor sells Skyrim and our very gods, Talos no less, to the damn elves. And what did Torik do? He and the Arles that supported him? They took the Emperor's gold, sold out their people for a slave master's peace treaty. Ulfric did right killing him. Soon we'll rid Skyrim of elves, their bloody Justicars, and the Jarls in their pockets. The whole damn lot of them. And we'll cleave through the Legion to get to them. At first they called us that to belittle our cause, but we gladly accept being named for Ulfric Stormcloak, the only true High King of Skyrim. We are the true sons and daughters of Skyrim, and Ulfric. He is the truest of us all. We fight to make our land great once more, to raise up strong, noble thanes, and lay low false jarls and the cowards who hide behind them. The sound of our fury is a storm about to break on the heads of our enemies. Our friendship, a cloak of true brotherhood for all who would wear it. Ulfric's not running a social club. You don't join anything. Either you're a true son of Skyrim, or you're not. If you are, then you make your way to Windhelm and talk to the man himself. If you're not, well, friend, you'd best walk away before this gets ugly.
I'll take my leave then.
Keep your eyes open.
I long to be out there with my brothers, waging war against the Empire.
Wee!